Person was found dead, meantime, in a car that caught fire this morning in Newark, Delaware. Chopper 3 hovering over this scene in the 1600 block of Gregory Drive earlier, about 10:30 this morning. When fire crews arrived, they put out the fire, and that's where they discovered the body. The state fire marshal is now investigating.